That's a nice looking intro screen. Creepy Tales by Creepy Brothers. What is up, everyone? Welcome to the stream. My name is Davide Nairo, and we are playing Creepy Tale. Some other place. But yeah, this is part of a series, and I got a code for this one. I don't even know if the others are on PlayStation, to be honest. But let's check this one out. See what it's all about, right? Collectible game book. So far, I like the presentation. The location of the book. Oh, is that like level slime? Oh? I just went to take out the trash. Ah, and I didn't put my socks back on. God bless. How's it going? Now I am qualified for streaming with no sneezing. Will it happen? Probably. Let's play it.
Of mushrooms. Nah, brothers. I'll be fishing today. I'll catch something, and Mom will make us fish soup.
Well, we'll find a huge part seeming mushroom in the snake glade.
Stay clear of that place. How many times do I have to tell you? Especially you, Aspen. Take a leaf out of Martin's book. He never goes out looking for adventures. My sweet Nelly. Once you've grown up a little more, you'll be able to keep an eye on your brothers.
You don't need anyone to keep an eye on us. Why can't you just pick flowers instead?
And catch butterflies!
We've all met us. Look at that! I am a masturbator.
Thank you.
okay? I don't understand you. Talk normally. Hey! Stop!
What about my fishing rod?
Where did you go?
It's Alice in Wonderland. Maybe down some other place.
You'd never seen that in our forests. What is this place? I better get home. It's okay. We'll find another way. It's okay. We'll find another way.
Those are creepy in the background. Where are they? I mean, it is called Creepy Tales. Hello?
I'd rather not introduce myself.
Yeah, maybe not.
That's a whole family of you. Hello? Are you fishing?
No, no, he's just testing the waters.
How's the fishing around here?
Amazing.
Any trout around here?
Glowing stone.
Mm-hmm.
don't know what that means. Now what? I don't really understand what the game wants there. It's the one that's not walking. I'm surprised that Lori hasn't spoken. How would my character know that? I do, but how would he know? We're drugging the bird. He's afraid of the bird. Maybe you should leave the Wendigo alone there. Maybe I should. That's a valid possibility. How's it going, Sign? Sleepy. So normal life for me. Slap him. That's right. That's it? We did this for what? For the fishing rod?
Help me find my way home.
Oh, be able to fish the thing on the tree?
Help me find my way home.
Is that it? Oh, I guess not. Why did I do it then? I thought I was going to steal the fishing rod. Thank you. No need to be mean. That bird is not very nice. Holy shit, I fucking killed the bird. Again, yeah, again. History repeats itself. I don't know how to get out of
now. There is no way I can swim there.
Why not?
You're sending me home?
Well, we beat the game. That's it. Does the press kit for this one have the... Oh.
Like home. That poisonous mushroom sent me to the wrong place.
I mean, it sort of looks like a dog. I was gonna say, that looks like it's gonna break off. Is that some sort of collection? That nutcracker.
Hello there. I'm lost.
Back off! Stay out of the mine!
This mine?
Why so grumpy?
Want your legs breaking?
What's that equipment you've got there?
Get back! Hands off!
Why so grumpy?
Want your legs breaking?
He seems nice.
I had something heavy to smash it with. If only I had something heavy to smash it with. If only I had something heavy to smash it with.
Keep your hands off the mechanism, else you brittle poo doopy!
I think Dopey's already pretty crippled. That him over there, was that a light?
If only I had something heavy to smash it with.
Wait, without both legs, the other one is a big leg. I actually napped, but I've been feeling pretty sleepy at this hour.
What's that equipment you've got there?
Get back! Hands off!
Purr. He's not even thankful. I mean, that's what I was trying to do, but it is funny to see. Well, maybe. Why not?
What kind of lightning do you call this? I can't see where to hit.
Isn't good.
What kind of lightning do you call this? I can't see where to hit.
What a whiner.
Thank you.
You what? Why can't I read this? Chad, I will take ideas. This does not move. Thank you for also listening right now. I am very confused. I'm trying to do a puzzle.
Thank you.
Yeah, so, like, what if the valley was fine? What's the deal?
What kind of lightning do you call this? I can't see where to hit.
Is there guide. Oh, Creepy Tale. The other games are on PlayStation. Creepy Tale, Creepy Tale 2, Creepy Tale Ingrid Penance. Creepy Tale Sacrifice. Yell into all 7 worlds in the game is a trophy. I was right.
What kind of lightning do you call this?
if it's doable yet. Oh, this. He's not waking up anyway. Found a trophy guide. Doesn't tell me how to progress in the game. Like, for real. Yep, it's good, but I don't really know much. Thank you, YouTube, as always. People want children off the mines, and this guy just went in. Not a care in the world. Excuse me, sir. Do you want this? This? What else could I have done? Just destroy this guy.
It doesn't work. Better find a source of energy. It doesn't work.
It didn't look like a source of energy. Imagine this was the game.
Thank you.
Is it?
It doesn't. It doesn't work. Better find a suit.
Should be working. I don't know. Can I do something else here? This game is really hard in puzzles, and I am fighting to stay awake. I guess when I'm like this, I should do more afternoon things like I did today. Ding. Hello, Melty, how are you? What are we dinging about? International politics. Absolutely. I mean, we don't have the politics thing, but you know I'm always ready. Specifically about the Albanian. That's a topic I'm very, very used to. I'm well versed in the Albed. Messing with things that they shouldn't be. Ain't that the truth? This is random. Almost random.
It doesn't.
Nice. That wasn't my fault, though, was it? One super boss and then final boss? Nice. Super boss and new game plus. Is everything carrying over? I am. I don't understand. I actually nap. Well, that's too bad for them. I do what I can. This week, all week has been a struggle to stay awake. I don't really know what I should do. I don't understand. Yeah. I think the puzzles in this game are above my pay grade, guys. Either that or I'm too sleepy.
Well, let's go.
What? What are we? Some sort of game over squad?
I wish I had gone picking mushrooms with my brothers.
Probably.
Hey! It's that thief from before!
This looks like a game I want to finish, but I am falling apart here. I don't know what to do. If I try to go to sleep now, I'm probably be awake in 3 or 4 hours. Should I do that? I feel like this week is just going down the drain in terms of streaming. Do what? Go to sleep now. I'll probably be awake in 3 or 4 hours. I am 37 years old now. I can't stay awake. I can't stay awake. 3 hours is 3 hours. Yeah. What I mean is, it's still within my schedule, is what I meant. And it's probably, who knows. Maybe. We'll see if this keeps happening. I might have to rethink how I approach it. I think what I need is to stay awake really late someday. Not play a game, but busy myself with staying awake. Force myself to stay awake. Because the game can't force me to stay awake. Probably sleep until very late, and then I'll be good to go on nighttime. But yeah. Today might not be that night. But I am enjoying this game, and even though the puzzles are kicking my ass, I think I'm gonna try to sleep and then come back and play more of this. Because I think we can finish it. It looks fun. I mean, fun. I like creepy shit. So it's fun for me. Creepy shit is fun. Yeah. If I wake up, I'll let you know on Discord. I am going to go. I might be back later, I guess. I can't keep my eyes open. Fuck. Sorry about this. I'll post some. Enjoy your night, I guess. Oh boy.